These are the grooves in My Sharona. So we're going to gradually build this up really slowly. We're going to start with bass and snare for the first one. And I'm just going to play this sheet really, really slow because it's all about some coordination between the left hand as well and the right hand mirroring the bass drum. So bass and snare first, which is number one. It goes. Okay, so just loop that round. You could actually play that to the whole track as well, just to get the groove of it. And then number two, we're adding a flam to the snare. So try to do the flam left, right. So you're going. Same bass drum as number one. So loop that round again. Number three. So we're going to add in the floor tom now with the right hand, and it's doing exactly the same thing as the bass drum pattern. So you want to stick it to that all the time. As soon as your right foot goes, your right hand goes on the floor tom as well. Don't forget you've got to come back for the flam as well with the right hand to the snare. So slowly it will go. Okay, so that is worth getting that a little faster as well once you've got the coordination there. So the next thing is number four. So we're just going to practice the second half of this, like we're practicing the two hands separately. The left hand is going to be moving from the high tom first, back to your flam, and then back to the high tom and repeating that. So number four is literally just that. One, two, three, four. So it's worth just cycling that round as well to get used to the left hand movement there. After you've done that, you can do number five. Now we've taken out the floor tom for this one, just to focus on this left hand. So we're still going to do the bass and snare rhythm as usual, but we're going to make sure we're getting this left hand up on the high tom as well. So number five slowly goes. So the thing about that is it's not doing the same as your right hand going with two. That's the right hand's job. The left hand is literally doing one. So you'll hear the second bass on its own for that one. So again, loop around this one really, really slowly before you move on. So the last one, number six, this is the full pattern. We're putting the left hand on the high tom, is starting. We're putting back in the floor tom with the right hand, we're keeping the bass in, we're keeping the flam in. So super slowly this one, you're going to start with together. So again, just really, really practice that slow. The last one, number seven, this is four bars, so two lines long. The only difference with this one is you're going to put in the crash, which goes with the My Sharona bit on the tune, in the last bar, and it takes the place of the high tom and floor tom. You're just going to go to the crash instead. So I'll just play number seven through as well slowly, and you'll hear that crash on the last bit. So it goes. Just stick on one or two of those for now and just build it up slowly until you've got that coordination of the left and right together.